opinion on life, aside from my family, is the best quarantine life I ever have. So once again, I would like to welcome you to my channel, Teacher Ellie. Hello, Daniel Soren, and of course, hello to my dearest NN. Don't forget to click the notification bell below in order to like, share, and subscribe to my channel. This is for you so that you will be updated with my lesson. So, now, let us continue our lesson on verbs. But before anything, let me tell you that aside from COVID-19, the Philippines is also facing problem on garbage disposal. And if it is not done properly, surely 100% it will totally contaminate our world. And mind you, contamination and pollution can cause disease and illness. That's why it is recommended for us to observe the 3 R's at home. What are these 3 R's? Reduce, reuse, and recycle. If you notice, the 3 R's are all action words. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. It means we have to do something. We have to act in order to minimize the problem. So that in our own little way, we could help combat, fight the contamination of our world. So today, I would like to teach you how to make flowers out of discarded materials, than throwing this away. We could transform these discarded materials into something useful and beautiful. So what we need are the following. Swatches or scrap cloths, glue, pair of scissors, wire, needle and thread, and pieces of crepe paper. Now listen. First, before I start, let me remind you that you have to list down all the doing words, all the action words that I will be mentioning with the procedure. Okay? Now, let us start. Cut the cloth lengthwise, about 8 to 10 inches in length. For the width, it is about 2 to 3 inches. Okay? Now, hold the cloth firmly in a standing position facing you. Then, fold the cloth, fold the edge of the cloth going outside in a triangular shape about 45 degree angle. Then, again, in a standing position, roll the edge towards you 3 times. 1, 2, 3. And then, fold it going outside 1 time. And then, roll 2 times. 1, 2. And then, fold, roll, fold, roll, fold and roll, fold and roll, fold and roll until a rose flower is formed. Now, gather the petals firmly around the wire. And then, using your needle and thread, stitch the petals around the wire in order not to scatter them. word the stem using your clip paper in order not to expose the stitches. Cover the word firmly. Okay, and then cover the wire until done. So, this is now your flower. A flower for you. This is Teacher Ellie saying good day.